Gail Pacheco is Professor of Economics and Director of the New Zealand Work Research Institute. Her research analyses important social issues with a focus on labour and health themes. Professor Pacheco's pioneering work and advocacy in these fields has helped shape policy and have had a positive impact on New Zealand communities. She is one of the most sought after and well-respected commentators on a range of social issues, often utilising linked administrative data to provide empirical evidence and inform policy debate. Issues range from the effects of the minimum wage to exploring ethnic differences in educational participation. Her work on the gender pay gap, for example, has prompted the basis of a national employer guide produced by the Ministry of Women, amongst other ministerial initiatives. As Director of the New Zealand Work Research Institute at AUT, Professor Pacheco leads large-scale funded projects involving both academic and external collaborations. She has played a vital role in expanding the Institute's activities and external research income, which has grown tenfold in the last 5 years. This year, she secured a number of prestigious multi-year grants, including $1.1 million from the Health Research Council to investigate ethnic differences in healthcare service uptake in early childhood, and $4.3 million from the Ministry of Business, Innovation and Employment's Endeavour Fund to explore the life trajectories of adults living with low literacy and numeracy skills in New Zealand. In 2018, she received the Economics Award from the New Zealand Institute of Economic Research in recognition of her outstanding contributions to the advancement of economics and its applications in New Zealand. And in June this year, she was appointed to the board of the Productivity Commission.
Gail's had significant impact in our understanding of the gender pay gap and its drivers. For instance, her work in telling us about the motherhood penalty has given us a good understanding of the labour life course for women and the pain points and where it is that the wages are slipping. And that's helped us to devise proactive responses for businesses in the public sector and the private sector to try and bring that gender pay gap down.
So Gail's research really fits the AUT Business School strategy of research that matters. It's important work, it's work that touches on the lives of people and people at work.
I was very lucky to have Gail as my postgraduate mentor, but also a life mentor. I think she goes above and beyond to provide employment opportunities and career advice, but also to build a really genuine friendship.
Look, Gail's just super to work with. She's very inquisitive about policy and the machinations of government, but she's also this fantastic communicator. You know, she'll get out and she'll talk to people, and she's turning that data into understandable chunks and making it real for people, connecting it to their work and to their life.
Gail has 100% shaped my future career, and I have no doubt that she's inspired a lot of other young economists, not only at AUT but also across the country.
Gail's an incredibly humble person too, and I think winning this award will mean a lot to her because she doesn't push herself forward for these sorts of things. She's really on brand with AUT and with Kiwi humility big time.